Friday morning on the Monte, where it turned out these famous stages could be unpredictable, despite the dry roads and the sunshine. Takamura Katsura suffered most at a corner that hadn't melted. He was a tad too fast into this right-hander, and very quickly, a passenger. Over 5 minutes were lost. Oit Tanak was the first to come unstuck at the only patch of ice on stage three after 7.7 kilometres. Once he got a wheel of his I-20 on the polished ice, he could do little to stop the slow. In third place after the morning loop, Thierry Neuville. But stage four did for him. He was midway through an attack on the Evans lead until he wasn't. Muck in a corner, 10 seconds were dropped. Seb Ogier won stages four and five. He'd found it difficult to go faster with his road position. Fourth on the road, he was losing ground. But he let loose as the morning came to an end. So Elving continues to lead, despite the ice. He was quicker than everyone this morning, except for his teammate Ogier, that is. But the Evans lead is still handy. Behind the leading group, Adrien Formeau is the best placed M Sport Ford. Pepe Lopez of Spain in a Fabia RS leads WRC2.